Okay, today we're going to make another wine stem. This one is going to be a black walnut with a cherry base. And this is going to be the match for it. This is what I'm shooting for. The cherry base, the black walnut stem. All right, let's go ahead and get started. Okay, we're all done with that, so now we just go ahead and turn it off. You can see here's the first one that I started with, and here's the other one that we did. Let me taper that back up just a hair. Even though it's not going to be an exact replica, I'm going for as close as I can get without putting undue time into it. But, well, I shouldn't say that. Thank you. we go. Bottom's turned. That was the plug that came off of it. Top's turned. Got a nice little hole to sit on. And we've got the one that we just made. Okay. Now we'll go on to finishing it. And basically the finish is done in part 3 of the first video. What I'll do is go in and I'll put a coat of sanding sealer on it and let that dry, and then I'll come back and light sand it with 220 grit, then coat it with tung oil, and after I've got about 5 coats of tung oil, and go ahead and drill the hole out for it, and then we'll mount the stem up to it. All right, thanks for watching. Bye.